Compass FM. Paula Eskett is the manager of the fantastic Waimakariri Libraries, and she joins us every month here at Compass FM. A very good morning to you, Paula.
Morena.
Great to see you back in the studio. I hope you had a cool Easter.
Oh, it was fantastic. Up in the North Island.
Were you?
Yeah, a lot of biking and exploring and a little bit of vineyard support.
Oh, it was lovely. Nice. Oh, more about that off air, please, a bit later. Hey, the school holiday activities and writing program. I'd like to ask you about that today.
So Amy, our amazing children's specialist, has come up with a really fun program this school holidays. So they seem to roll around really quickly. April the 17th is the beginning of the term one school holidays. We've got Fancy Yourself as an Artist. So we've got colouring in competitions for preschoolers, primary and teens. You can hand those in and possibly win a prize. It will be announced on our website or our Facebook page. And this year we're doing something really creative where we've got first lines. So we've come up with three storylines, and we're encouraging children and young people to make a short story or a poem. So one of the lines is, "No one would have believed me, but the new librarian was actually an alien." And we're encouraging young people, children and young people, to come up with something funny or something creative to follow on from that and potentially win a prize.
Good fun, as usual, with the Waimakariri Libraries. Yeah, what else, Paula?
Well, our mystery trails are now famous. Amy does such an amazing job with those. So no school holiday would be complete without those. And even though Easter's over, you can just come in and do our magical mystery trail egg hunt around the library with all the clues. Come in and see our team. They'll hand out the clues, you hand in your answers, and more prizes.
Way to go. And I believe library e-resources for kids, books being read to kids online. Can you tell us a bit about that, Paula?
Well, look, all parents and caregivers need a wee break in the holidays too. So it's a good time to share and promote Tumble Books and Storybox. So both of these products are available through our website, and you click on the e-library tab on the homepage, and then you'll come to the kids e-library, so e-electronic library, and there you can hear a range of famous actors, authors, media people reading stories online of varying lengths. I just listened to a couple this morning, varying from 4 minutes to 46 minutes, so you know you can get a decent chunk of your time for yourself as an adult while the kids are actually engaged in something educational, entertaining, or sit down to do it together.
Yeah, sounds brilliant, Paula. Fantastic.
That is so cool. I love that. On that, I was reading about Canopy Kids. Do you want to mention a little bit about that and also Canopy as a whole?
Sure. So Canopy, think Netflix through your library. So Canopy is a international media streaming service that public libraries globally are using. Horonui have it, Christchurch libraries have it, Ashburton, New York Public Library has it. So what happens if you've got a library card, you've automatically got 6 credits a month. So that's like 6 free movie tickets that you can use your library card and PIN number to access Canopy. But if you're a child, you can hack and access Canopy Kids, and you have unlimited access to movies. So we're not just talking B, C grade movies. We're talking really famous, well-known movies as well as educational things. So for kids, as many as you like, as many as mum and dad or your caregiver will let you watch.
Yeah.
All through your library card. And for parents, switch off at night. There's some great movies on there. You know, Netflix can be expensive, but Canopy's free.
Canopy's free. Now, Sophie, you are, how old are you?
I'm 17.
17. What is a kid in terms of the Waimakariri Libraries and the Canopy Kids movies?
So up till 13, uh-huh. You need someone signing for you. Yep. So you need to sign to say that you are over 13. So with your parent sitting down with them and you accessing it with your library card through the Canopy Kids, you'll be in, no problem at all.
Sophie would be in?
Sophie will be an adult.
Oh, you're an adult.
Sophie will be an adult.
That's still six free movies.
And the great thing about our e-resources is there's no overdue charges.
Woo-hoo.
So they're never late back. So you never get a fine.
Oh, brilliant. You're wonderful. You really are. Paula Eskett, everybody, is the manager of our wonderful Waimakariri Library.
Compass FM.